Hello guys, what's up? So another week, another free game, and as you guys know, Torchlight 2 was free for this week, and the two other free games which are available from Epic Game Store for next week are next up Hero and Tacoma. We'll get to know more about it, but first let me tell you how to download as well as install Torchlight 2, which is available now. So here is the game, and this is also a multiplayer game. You can play with your friends. Hopefully the last time the multiplayer was not working with the Scapist 2. Hopefully with this game the multiplayer fix would be there. So here you can see a get button, just click on it, and like this is a $7.52 game which has been released this year. Now you will be redirected to this page. You can see the price has been slashed to 0.0. Just place your order, you will get an email, plus at the bottom of your screen you will see that the game would be added in your library. Here it is. Now you can see in the library and just scroll down below or wherever you can find. Currently you can see I haven't installed any of the single games which I have claimed, but I have kept it in my library. So now click on install. So I always install my Epic games on E Drive. So make sure auto update is on, create shortcuts is on, and just click on install. So here it is. You can see the size of the game is around 1.57 GB and I was getting around 8.77 Mbps. It would go around to 11 Mbps to max 12 Mbps and it would be downloaded as we speak. So I will just pause it and let's talk about the previous games which they are going to give free for next week. Let's talk about that. What are those games basically? When you scroll down, Next Up Hero, what is this game? Have you guys heard of this game or not? So Next Up Hero is basically a dungeon crawler featuring hand-drawn heroes that hack, slash, bongo drum, boomerang and jet their way through ventures. Choose your hero and start rolling dungeon. So I have no idea what this game is actually about. So whether this game comes up free for next week, we can know more about it. Basically this is not a multiplayer game. This is just an one person game. You cannot play with your friend. It was released on January 11, 2018 and this has been rated 10+. I think this should have been rated at least 1+. And Tacoma, what is this Tacoma game? Let's see. So this Tacoma is an abandoned space station. A mysterious AI and you, the crew of Lunar Transfer Station Tacoma, were going about their workday lives when disaster threw them into chaos. Discover what fate awaits them. Storyline is good, but what is the graphics? Whether multiplayer is available? Nope, multiplayer isn't available. RAM 4GB, looks like a basic game. From the system requirement you can understand. And the graphics quality you can see, nothing much to talk about. So these were the two games which will be available next week, and for this week we have already Torchlight 2. So what are you torching on and what are you becoming a hero upon? Do you want to become a hero? Do you want to become a Tacoma? Have you heard of this game? I haven't heard, certainly. If you have heard about this game, enlighten me about it, because these are the current facts which everyone knows. So hope you like this video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, kindly subscribe and don't forget to hit a like, share, subscribe button. See you on the video. Bye bye, take care. Hopefully Conan Exile we may see next week, because currently Conan Exile they haven't published yet, but let's see if Conan Exile is available for next week game or not. So hopefully you enjoyed this video. Hopefully I was able to tell you about all your favorite games. Claim it, no matter if you want to play it now or not, just claim it and keep it in your system. So see you in the video. Bye bye, take care, keep gaming.